cavities, and it won't be smooth and finished. These little tiny bubbles, I mean, they're not great, but I want to do this on stream, I guess. Compromise. I love these silicone mats. I can just wipe, grip, and not care. I mean, ideally, you don't want any bubbles, but like I said, sometimes we have to compromise. A lot of bubbles in. Sorry if the heat gun kicked everybody off of the stream with me. It was pulling too much power to run the stream and video games and another. Oh man, I didn't take all my paint chips down from the top shelf. Ugh. I thought I was so prepared. There's always something I forget. I have some, but I only have red, a little bit of blue, white, yellow, and green. kind of just want to get all these little... leave room for the paint chips. Paint chippy chips. I don't want them to be kind of the star of the show around the center. Little sibling here. I'm gonna do the opposite. And then I think I'm going to put, like, blue paint chips. Overlay contrast with the shimmer. Make it pop. Hi, Mabels. What you doing? Henry, no, you were sitting there. He's just chilling like a villain. Real curious about what I'm doing today. Some funny smells over here, huh? And this one, I'm just kind of splitting the difference. Not really putting it around just the edge. And I'm not exactly putting it there either. Scattering it halfway between. Maybe I should have gotten it.
tick. Some little mossy bit.
Little mossy boys. Every time I make these little trinket boxes, I think of Adam Sandler's character in The Hot Chick. The guy that works in the bra shop type store. I don't really know what I want to put inside the dungeon other than paint chips, but anyway. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna grab some paint chips up from my top shelf. My foot is so asleep, I can't even feel myself putting on my shoe. I'm gonna put it on chatting. And, she's like just outside of the. I was just going to put it on chatting and let you guys stare at Mabel, but not quite in the camera view. So I'm only going to be gone for like 2 seconds. I just got to climb on a ladder and get something from the top shelf over there. Thank you. Alright, so paint chip. Kind of like a pick. I think for the geodes, I want to do red and white, maybe? Or blue and red mix. Running out of space here. I don't think I'm gonna do any trinket trays. I'm just too disappointed by those molds being deformed. Just from being in the package. So disappointing. That should be a base. Tacto knife. And some paint chips. I don't want any of this cadmium light. It's gonna look like orange. You're a smart guy, so wouldn't it work? Actually, these geodes are a good thing for me to use a little black paint that I have. Kind of fill in the edges and make really good contrast. Ooh, that is strong. Something in there is not dry all the way. I'm gonna let that one air out way over there. Phew. Hard being an artist with a sensitive nose. I think now that I have like nicer cameras and stuff, maybe I need to like set up a panel for my like specifications or whatever. Specs. I'm starting to like a nice stream. A stream where people can be like, this looks really nice. What are you using? I think I want to put a mushroom in the heart. Living people eat mushrooms. Living mushrooms. Maybe I can just cut these off. Nope, it doesn't quite work like that, and it kind of breaks the mushroom. Pliers are. Off everything. can't do anything without getting it everywhere. I don't think I'm going to have any time left over for games. Not that I should really touch my computer hands the way they are. Like, I'm pretty sure this is going to fill my full stream time that I give myself to be here. Like, I at first I didn't think it would, you know, be enough to fill whole streaming session, but I think it will. And I think it's for the best, because I don't think I would be able to get my hands clean enough to touching my very nice mouse and keyboard. spicy. That one was like, I don't want to get cut up. Oh no. You don't belong here. There you go. Some of these are like very, very dry, and some of these are clay consistency. I wonder if I could cut these up in like a food processor from Goodwill. Would it just destroy the food processor beyond the point of no return? Purple? I have some purple on this one. in here. I don't think I need... Hands are so sticky. Get in trouble when I was a kid for being the kid with sticky fingers. I just wanted to touch stuff. Wanted to know what it felt like. Gross. This is the one that has blue in it. Doing fun things with recycled paint. Fun. Like losing half of these because they're flying everywhere. Gibbs. Hi. I'm crafting today. Thank you. crafty. I did other crafty things this week. I've just been in a really crafty mood. I did a mirror makeover. Bought like a $10 antique mirror off the side of the road. And I gave it a little makeover to match my little creative space in here. Find my door to this room. All purple and shimmery. My cozy purple aesthetic in here. I took this old little stool that I've had for a while. It's like a little like folding stool. Maybe for like camping or something. Like really old. Doesn't even look like something you would take camping. Like a random folding stool. But anyway, I painted it the same way that I painted the mirror, with purple and shimmery, and then I reupholstered it with some cute little moons and stars. Fit in a lot of other stuff I have in here, including my overlays and panels. Which, I mean, you can't really see it, so it's not exactly relevant, but I know that it all matches. So. Well, you can kind of see it. It's actually folded up against the wall behind me. But it doesn't really have any relevance to what I'm doing right now, so. I used to do furniture makeovers all the time. I have so many power tools from investing in furniture makeovers. Which, like, I justified at the time because I was taking a lot of sculpture classes. Usually classroom tools are mistreated or just garbage. People don't want to pay for nice. Especially when it's going to get mistreated by ungrateful college kids that are in there just for an elective. Oh my god, I'm seriously going to have to vacuum after this project. I'm throwing so much stuff on the floor. Look at my hands, they're turning colors because I've got like a thin layer of resin on my fingers and everything's sticking to them. Now time for the black paint. A lot of this is still pretty gooey. Really dry stuff. Well, maybe not the super dry stuff, because that stuff's extra messy. Stuff that's about the consistency of clay. Cuts pretty easy, and it doesn't fly all over the room. saw on Instagram today that they're doing a show for Anne Rice's The Witching Hour. Pretty excited about that. Wonder if they're going to have it on, like, I hope they have it on, like, Amazon or HBO or something. Like, please don't put it on something crappy like Peacock or whatever those other streaming services are that nobody has. Oh, and I finally got around to watching the first two episodes of Rings. Is it Ring or Rings of Power? I keep, like, forgetting. I think it's Rings, because it's, like, all of the Rings of Power. Elven, the Dwarf, and the Dark Lord. Oh, and the Rings of, well, I guess you could say the Rings of Men, but I mean, those were still made by the big bad guy with the orange eye. What happened? Oh, okay. Just the last 20 or so seconds of that song's quiet. I guess I could have skipped it. My face camera looks really warm. Put all the settings the way they normally are. Verification code. Oh, something from... And along with recycled and not to butcher my hands. That one's ready. That one's ready. Well, should I do it to all three of them? Nah. I'm just gonna do tinted resin. Dyed resin. I don't use as much purple paint as you would think. And for somebody who despises the color yellow, I use a lot of yellow. I don't know why I don't like yellow. Yellow and orange, two least favorite colors. Thank you. one, that one, that one. That doesn't hurt. I think I just don't want to do black. Although, would that make it too dark? Maybe I should do white. The outside of it is tinted with that shimmer powder. I could use some of the neutrals. All very, like, dusty color. I'm gonna put this crop this very kind of. What's the worst that could happen? Worst thing that happens is I don't like it this much. Doesn't mean that somebody else won't. Or somebody else can't. Whatever, you know what I mean. Okay. The diamond. Only one that I don't have. Maybe I could put like a little bit of moss down and then I could put in some red and white paint flakes, and then it would look kind of like flowers inside of the diamond. I think I want to use this very light color. Definitely thickened up. No idea if it's bad for it. have no idea if that's gonna work out or not. I just spilled it. Okay. Okay, so again, I didn't even touch the earring maker. All right, so I think I want these to have a slightly blue. Are these labeled with their color? Oh, these say transparent. I should probably stick with transparent. Get the nibs off of it. Oh, making a big ol' mess. Gosh.
Me.
The good news is that I think I will still have enough time to be done on the second layer. I think it's going to be more important anyway. In the end, it all works out. Oh my god, this is gonna look so cool. Okay. I definitely want these two to be blue. And I want the containers to have get boxes. Which I only started their lids. Two drops. Maybe some white, brighten it up just to, no. A little impulsive. What is this? Is this supposed to be black? Do that. Go the other direction. That only works for these three though. I'll wait to the end. I'm still gonna open this, but I'll wait until like I don't have very much. Yeah. Mixing cup, and then I'll add that for those three coasters. I'm going to use this color just the way I mixed it the first time for the two trinket lids and heart and the diamond, which that diamond might take up most of it. That diamond's a big boy. Biggin. Getting to turn it around so I can see the actual measuring line. I wonder if everybody that does this is as messy with it. Like, is it possible to do resin crafts without it getting everywhere? My camera, or my desk looks like a little Silicon City here. I think I need to get like a smaller container. And I thought about it too. They have like one, it's like size of like a little like medicine cup. But it's more like a bowl with like a handle on one side and a spout on the other. Mini silicone version of, or plastic version. But foundry people pour molten metal out of. No. You are a horrible human being. Maybe I should have put a layer of I'm in really. Well, not full. Hungry. This like transparent dye is like just really watery. The other ones are like pretty thick. I'm like, did they just dilute this stuff? and then called it transparent. I must have gotten another. No. For a second, I thought my follower count went up. I guess I just wasn't paying attention. Still the same last follower. I was worried that I forgot to thank somebody. Ooh. Or that my alerts weren't working, which would be disappointing because. I just haven't had a chance to, well, did stream once with it. Happened. I mean, not like in like a live. Just not so sure this one's gonna turn out good.
Thank you.
Now it's time to ooh, the lids.
The lid.
The trinket boxes. The Trinketville. Oh my god. I gotta mark that. Just throwing everything at my face. Oh no. No, 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 no. You cannot get up here for this. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you cannot get up. Everything is extra sticky. Not just wet paint sticky. No. Backfired. Oh no. This is just a big old sticky wet mess. I'm having fun though. Floating to the surface. under the surface. And probably gonna be extra dark. Do anything. I was gonna make it like super dark because it was like 2 drops of dye in like 1/4 of the amount of resin. It was everywhere. It's a good thing everything here is made out of silicone. Peel off. Oh, battery. This is more the color I was expecting. Doesn't look like much on the popsicle stick. These are all pretty full. I still have to make more. Going for broke on this one. sticky fingers. Oh, Rock, please don't. Oh, no, 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 no. I might have mixed a little too much of this extra dark color. Now I'm in real trouble. I don't have anything else I could use this dark color for? I mean, I could. It's just, I have anything. Order. I mean, at least I get to finish pouring these, the ones that I started. I mean, if I have just a chunk of resin here in this cup and get thrown away, then I guess that's what happens. I think next time I do this, I need to do this with a completely empty desk. Nothing from other projects. Oh my God. These are going to be fun coasters if they turn out. They turn out the way I envisioned them. I think my desk might be on level. Down in here, bud. Roxy, I know that it's 9 o'clock. You don't have to tell me. That's a messy one. No! Smaller the shape, the harder to pour. Didn't even put any paint or anything. Super messy because what a mess. Oh my god. As long as I don't ruin this piece. Probably just did by touching it. I don't think I'm ever going to use this bracelet mold again. I don't like it. All right, I think that's it for today. So we made 3 coasters, 2 trinket box lids, diamond paperweight, and a heart. And possibly a... No, we didn't make that one. That one's just trash. That's just filling with resin that's gonna... Well, I overestimated myself and I took up a bunch of space I didn't need to, because I was really only able to accomplish half of the molds in 3 hours I set out. So I'm gonna shut everything off and I'm gonna hit these guys with a heat gun, which the heat gun knocks out either my router or so it knocks out something that kicks my husband off of his PC games, and it kicks everybody out of that. Temporarily stops my stream or something. Just to be safe, I'm not going to use my heat gun during stream. Makes doing this particular craft a little bit harder. But it is what it is. I had fun regardless, and I hope that everybody that stopped by to hang out with me enjoyed it. I'm going to try and wash as much of the sticky stuff off my hands and get some dinner after I do the heat gun on these. I think my husband and his gaming buddies will be relieved, because I think my stream has been interfering with proper gameplay. But this was a good stream. Have a good night, everybody. And the following stream on Friday, I'll start by demolding these. So I'm not gonna find out if they turned out correct until you guys find out if they turned out correct. I might, for the remaining molds, at least the ones that go with the trinket lids, between now and the next stream, But again, I won't demold anything until I come back on Friday. So we will all have that to look forward to. Good night.